Problem on equation of trajectory, example 2. The equation of the trajectory of a projectile is given by y is equal to 1.732x minus 0.05x square, where x and y are in meters. Find maximum height reached by the projectile, horizontal range of the projectile, time of flight, and velocity at 2 seconds. So, the equation given here is y is equal to 1.732 of x minus 0.05 x square. We need to calculate what is Hmax, range, and time of flight, and we also need to calculate velocity of the projectile when time is 2 seconds. Since let us compare this equation with the main equation, which is equation of parabolic path. Y is equal to x tan theta minus half g x square by u square cos square theta. From this, tan theta is equal to 1.732. which is nothing but root 3. Therefore, theta is equal to tan inverse of root 3. Theta is 60 degrees. Once we calculate the theta, let us also calculate the initial velocity from this equation. So 0.05 is equal to 0.05 is equal to half g by u square cos square theta. But we already know the value of theta. Let us substitute here. 0.05 can be written as 5 by 100 is equal to 1 by 2 into 10 by u square cos 60 is 1 by 2. 1 by 2 whole square is 1 by 4. So 5 ones are 2 ones are 250s are 5 ones are 5 tens are. So 1 by 10 is equal to this 4 goes up 40 by u square. Therefore u square is equal to 400. So u is equal to 20 meter per second. So we calculated the angle at which the projectile projected, which is 60 degrees. And we also calculated what is the initial velocity of the projectile, which is 20 meter per second. Now we need to calculate range, maximum height, time of flight, and velocity at 2 seconds. Let us see. So maximum height formula is u square sin square theta by 2g, where u value we got 20, so 20 square, and sin square theta is 60 degrees by 2g, so 400 into sin 60 is root 3 by 2, root 3 by 2 whole square is 3 by 4 into 2 into 10. So 40, 0, 0 get cancelled, 4 ones are 4 tens are, 2 ones are 2 fives are, 5 threes are 15 meters. So Hmax is 15 meters. And we also need to calculate the range. Range is equal to u square sine 2 theta by g. Therefore range is equal to 20 square sine 2 into 60 by 10. Therefore range is equal to 400 into sine 120 is equal to root 3 by 2 into 10. So 0, 0 cancel, 2 ones are 220s are. So answer will be 20 root 3, which is equal to 34.64 meters. So the range value will be 34.64 64 meters. And let us also calculate the time of flight. T is equal to 2u sin theta by g. Therefore, T is equal to 2 into 20 into sin 60 by 10. So T is equal to 0, 0 cancel. 4 into sin 60 is root 3 by 2. 2 ones are 2 twos are. Therefore, T is equal to 2 root 3 seconds, which is also equivalent to 3.46 seconds. And finally, we need to calculate velocity at 2 seconds. So, velocity of the projectile V is equal to velocity of the projectile at that point along x direction plus velocity of the projectile along y direction at 2 seconds. Since velocity of the projectile at any point during its motion along x direction will be remains constant, so Vx will be equal to u cos theta, which is 20. Cos 60 is 1 by 2, which is 10 I cap. And we also need to calculate velocity along y direction. Velocity along y direction is equal to initial velocity along y direction plus acceleration along y direction times t. So final velocity along y direction is equal to initial velocity along y direction is u sin theta minus g into 2, because time is 2 seconds. So initial velocity, final velocity along y direction is u is 20, sin 60 is root 3 by 2. So 20 into root 3 by 2 is 10 root 3 minus 20, which is equivalent to minus 2.68 j cap meter per second. Therefore, final velocity along x and y direction will be 10 I cap minus 2.68 j cap meter per second. The magnitude value of it will be 10.35 meter per second.